what I found.
Don't touch him, man. He'll kill you.
How long till the boss gets here?
He'll be here.
Riley said he saw the bat. Is he here too?
In Arkham City. Why would he come here? You guys just need to chill the hell out.
It's Batman!
What the hell?
Sorry to disappoint you, boys. It's just little old me.
You're going to die in Arkham City!
Arkham City!
Nice outfit, Catwoman! Look at it!
Now that they're all taken care of, it's time to get what I came for out of that safe. Try and get one over on me, will you, Harv? I don't think so.
Get your filthy paws off that.
Wake up, Mr. Wayne. We have much to discuss.
Strange.
You won't get away with this. I already have.
This is Vicki Vale, reporting live from Arkham City, the controversial super prison built right here in the heart of Gotham. In a few moments, Bruce Wayne will be live on stage to explain his sudden interest in Gotham politics. The infamous Playboy millionaire has never been one
to... It's billionaire, Vicki. Millionaires are so last year.
I assume that you thought yourself untouchable. Well, as you can see, no one is untouchable.
Thank you! Thank you, Gotham! Imprisoned behind these walls, gang leaders are fighting a bloody war in the middle of our once great city. Every inmate from Arkham Asylum and Blackgate Prison has been relocated to this facility. How can this be safe for the people of Gotham?
Shut Arkham City down. It's out of control.
Shut it down. By the end of tonight, I will be a hero. Just like you, Batman.
Today, I'm starting the campaign to close Arkham City and make Gotham safe again. Remember, Wayne is the priority target.
Surround him!
Hands in the air, Wayne. We have Wayne.
Target secured.
I feel I should thank you. Capturing Bruce Wayne is so much easier than Batman. And now that we have you, Protocol 10 is ready to begin. It will be my legacy, a monument to your failure. And if you try to stop me, I guarantee everyone will know your secret.
Facility. Up until this point, you have shown total disregard for the law.
What the hell are you doing? You think we wouldn't hear you?
This moment on, you are no longer.
Help me!
But you're gonna die in here.
You're gonna be my bitch, Wayne.
You're mine.
On the ground, now!
What are you waiting for, Wayne?
Line no one! Move!
Get me straight!
Wait. You're in line in the chair.
You don't!
Line A.
Not approach the security wall surrounding the facility.
You'll regret that.
Any attempts to approach the wall...
Hey, Wayne, I hear penguins put a price on you.
You two get out of the way. Wayne, get your ass up here.
What's it to you?
I hate the penguins. Face!
Bruce Wayne, you're on my list.
Break it up, ladies.
Bang.
Break it up.
Move up, prisoner!
Lower your weapons. Mr. Wayne will not be any trouble. Will you, Mr. Wayne? The cuffs can stay on. We don't want to make things too easy, do we?
Close the doors. Prepare for insertion.
I can't believe I'm gonna die.
Bruce Wayne? Great. There I was reporting on your crummy press conference, and now here we both are. I guess that'll teach you to get involved in politics, won't it?
Listen to me carefully. When they open the door, do not panic. Stay close to me.
Do you think I'm taking advice from some guy who's never even been in a fight?
Stay calm. They're trying to scare us.
Sorry, man. It's every man for himself.
On your feet, Ryder.
I said get up.
Well, look who it is. Welcome to hell, Brucey boy.
Nighty night.
Wakey, wakey, Wayne. Oh, what's up? Do you need me to call your butler?
Cobblepot.
Oh, you remember me. I'm touched. Your family destroyed mine, Wayne. This, well, let's just call this good old-fashioned revenge.
Ah! Get him!
Hurt him! Think he's broken my bloody hand! So what? I'm gonna break it!
How'd he do that?
You're gonna pay for this, Wayne!
Need to get to higher ground and contact Alfred.
Alfred, have you got my location?
Only just, sir. There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course. I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a part of your plan all along?
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
Did it arrive, sir?
Right on time. Key from a tiger guard. I'm going to hack into their communications. Doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
City's gonna be the last thing you see.
So, you failed to live up to his expectations. How predictable.
Catwoman now.
Who's the freaking bat? Someone's fighting over here.
The only way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. Be here. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things.
We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all.
Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us.
Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, Harv. Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
Oh, I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth.
This court is now in session.
Order in the court! Order! Order!
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
Welcome, people of Arkham City. It's good to see so many new faces in the crowd. Fresh faces for the gang. Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two.
Arkham City.
Your sentence is death, Batman. Stay still, Batman.
Are you just playing with these guys?
I am bitch.
While I pass judgment. Damn it!
Objection!
Overruled. Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun harm? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selena.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selena?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10. District attorney here said something. What the hell?
See you soon, Bats.
This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted. The bullet hit the floor here. Now, where did it enter the room? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter. Do I look scared?
You should. Fate is all that...
Then you...
Mother's Day. Time to pay.
Hello, Dark Knight. Did you find that easy? You were supposed to. That was merely a taste of what is to come. You will regret trying to outsmart me. You will solve my riddles, and you will collect my trophies. You may not want to, but you must.
30 days,
it's a matter of life and death.
April, June, November.
I don't think they heard us.
Good. I can't believe we're still out here at night.
Look, I told you I was sorry. I lost track.
Let's hope it doesn't get us killed.
We just need to be careful.
What the hell?
Jeez! You're the last person I expected to see in here. What did you do?
You don't want to know. Who are you?
Who was I, you mean? In here, you're nothing. Out there, I worked at the company handling security for this place.
Yeah, me too.
Don't tell me. You were sent here by Strange.
Yeah, that evil son of a bitch. What the hell did I do wrong?
You obviously know something you shouldn't. Try to figure out what that is and stay out of sight.
Church.
It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
We have Batman in sight.
These people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you... should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Batbrain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do! Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help! I've seen more smarts from these bozos! I've gotta run, boys! If he tries anything funny, kill him!
Attacking armed thugs head-on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman.
Batman! Disappear!
They don't know where I am. Good.
Screw
Let's
that.
Keep it that
He's
way.
Gonna get us.
Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us!
He's got a hostage.
Batman!
I can glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen
and
take him down from there.
That won't stop him. Oh, man, I'm gonna die in here.
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him. If I can get behind those two without being seen,
I can take them both in one move.
Don't come near me, Batman. I've got a hostage.
You're safe. Stay quiet. You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise. The room is secure. You're safe now.
Thank God. Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help! Okay, people, listen up. We're in control here, not these animals. I want this place locked down tight. All medical staff, check supplies. Find out if anything was taken.
What about Stacy? Isn't anyone going after her?
I don't know if any of you just noticed, but Batman just saved our asses. If anyone can find her, he'll do it. Okay, does everyone understand? Look after the wounded and keep the bad guys out. We're a team. Let's keep it that way.
Gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there. There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
Alfred, I've got a lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
Get him!
augmented reality.
Sure about this?
No, but what choice do we have?
There's gotta be something else we can do.
What? You screwed it up with Penguin's guys. I think they'll kill us if we go back there. And you saw what happened when Batman went in the corner.
Maybe Two-Face is still okay, you know, after Batman went in there.
Did you see Batman come out?
Yeah.
Did you see Two-Face?
No. Oh, so it's the Joker then.
Maybe he's not so bad anymore.
You think?
No, I think he's a total psychopath who'll probably kill us for kicks.
So why are we still heading this way?
Because we don't have a choice.
Welcome, inmates. You are now taking your first tentative steps towards a better world. A world of fun, mischief, and best of all, a world where the only person to need to answer to is yours truly.
What's the policy today? Word is we shoot every sorry...
Augmented reality training activated.
Wait a second. Doesn't Joker's PA say he takes anyone?
We do. Today, however, we shoot him.
Yesterday, we took him in the back room and burned off their skin.
Really?
Yeah, but sometimes Joker...
Augmented reality training complete.
Sounds dangerous.
You're just lucky you joined on a good day.
I guess I am.
Augmented reality training activated. Augmented reality training complete. Augmented reality training on. Reality training activated.
Every year it's a little cold. Me, I blame freaks like Freeze. I heard he likes it cold. Figure he's the one cooling the planet. No way me driving a few blocks did it.
Augmented reality training complete. Augmented reality training activated.
Bruce Wayne, I put in Arkham City. I'd like to get 5 minutes with that rich son of a bitch.
Augmented reality training complete.
I see you have called in the Batwing, sir. Did I forget to pack something?
No, Alfred. I think I need the grapnel boost.
But Mr. Fox told you it's not yet ready for field deployment. It's still in the prototype stage.
I've done enough training. I'm ready.
Joker wants
Augmented reality training failed.
Maniac, but Penguin is worse. He can't take over.
Here at Sugarhead, I don't take the bet.
Listen up, dumbass. And listen carefully.
I'm not even sure I take the
bet. You know, Mr. J.
Reality training activated.
He's the last thing he needs is any so-called superhero coming in here and stopping his recuperation. That's where you come in, moron. You need to protect the steel mill. Protect it with your life. Because if you fail, I'll make sure your miserable lives don't mean zip. You get it? Good.
Augmented reality training failed.
There's gotta be a way. How would Batman do it?
Do I look like Batman?
What do you mean he could get in? How do you think he'd do it?
He'd use his grapple thing. I guess he could go in through the main tower. Great!
Augmented reality training activated.
Hey, let's get this straight. The only way in is through one of the main cooling tunnels?
Suppose.
The tunnel full of boiling water and poisonous gas?
Augmented reality training failed.
And the gas?
Gas vests?
So, let's get this straight. You geniuses think that the best way in is to build a boat, sail across a boiling ocean wearing gas masks to stop us getting killed.
Augmented reality training activated. Augmented reality training failed.
Home Strange is keeping nice and warm in the tower is.
Augmented reality training activated. Augmented reality training failed.
Strange is up in his nice
room. I need to teleport further to boost the beast.
Augmented reality training activated. Augmented reality training complete. Augmented reality.
I need to grapple further to the boost to kick in. Alfred, I need to find a route into the Sionic steel mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only...
Steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow. Thank you.
Yeah, Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham, gotcha.
I don't know, man.
I promised you some entertainment, right, boys?
Please, I did my best.
Blocking the engine. If I follow the pipe back, I may find a way to shut it down.
Who is Holly talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she sounded pissed. How's he connected to Joker and all this mess?
Ashenheim. What's the back doing here?
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
Anything about the Batman.